Yeah, I think that was, they tried to start something with a horse called the SS Liberty or something like that. I don't remember. none of you got that joke, never mind. I was joking. I'm kidding. No, the chat will know.
I was going to say, he'll be right.
That, I know it's something that you should Google.
No, don't Google that unless you want to be put in a watch list.
I think it's too late for that.
Yeah, I was going to say, it's already too late. But we're on all kinds of lists. It's great. I made it into the partisan right category on Transparency.tube.
I'm still not popular enough to even be on that one.
Oh. I know they listed my wife's channel on it as a right wing anti SJW when she bakes cakes. She has a cooking channel, and like she fucking like makes like cupcakes and like other types of cakes and all that. And then people were laughing, going right wing anti SJW, and she posted. She just owned the joke. She just tweeted out like pictures of caramel cake, going, here is my caramel cake of hate. the ingredients are two spoonfuls of racism. I did DM the guy and went like, dude, like, come on, like, why is she in there? And he went, oh, sorry, we've removed her now. It's just because they run an algorithm, and it's because her audience and my audience have a lot of overlap. So that's
can't
that's
imagine
why
you know there's just no connection there. It has to be politics strictly.
Into the batter, stir thoroughly.
So you're afraid of jars of boiling jam, right? Like, is that one of your deepest phobias?
No, it's not my deepest phobia. it's just I have experience in the past of pouring like very hot liquids into something that's very cold, or vice versa, right? And like. And on these occasions, like, the container has exploded. Ooh. And when that container is, like, made of glass, it makes me afraid. So basically, she's pouring boiling hot jams and boiling hot jam into these jars.
Oh, but I see.
But the jars have also been, like, heat up. Like, they've been heated up a lot in the oven. So to me, I'm looking at it like, that's a nuke. That's about to go off. And she's sitting pouring it going... Exactly. I was freaking out, but she's going, it's fine. I've done it loads of times, but I'm sitting there like looking. I'm like, I can take it anywhere in the body, but not my eyes. So I'm like looking away from it, like as I'm doing it, and she's getting mad at me because I keep looking away.
Not bad. Yeah, some people confused. I got removed from the website. Enough people complained, I think, that he was like, oh.
I think I got removed as well. Yeah.
It's just. It's weird.
Apparently, our algorithm is wrong at a chance, at a worse chance than chance.
Yeah, if they just flipped a coin, they probably would have been better off. But yeah.
So, yeah, there was another person that made like a university paper where it's like they were saying, "Oh, these are we. What was it? We looked at all these like channels on YouTube and sorted them into like their various categories, and then it started at far left, liberal, libertarian, and these are all like a paragraph long list, right?" And then it gets to the far right section, and it's like four pages, and it's just like everybody, like they had all the classic far righters in there, like Shoe on Head and Chris Reagan.
Oh yeah, man, like, far righters.
Yeah.
Right winger. Yeah.
Yeah. I don't know, man. I've hung out with them outside YouTube. You know, we have a few drinks in them. They say some shit.
They say some.
And I'm kidding on.
They know.